45 seconds in.
Alright, let's go.
Let's get it, boy.
For real, this shit's about to give me a seizure.
I know.
Let's do that.
I'm at the left. We need TC left wing. I can't play.
Center's both set to dig. Alright, and we are trip about back. Ready to go.
Yep.
The Stars start with possession as we are now underway. Tries it to the crease. Being stopped by the goaltender right in front.
What the fuck?
Goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck. Let's fly from the point. Way too much congestion blocks that. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Seattle's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Kyle.
Oof, good save.
Yo, Shem, your dude's head's like bugging out.
On top of the puck, stopping the play.
I don't know if anyone else saw that.
You're tripping out, man.
Lots of time left in this period.
Oh, time up, yo.
Yep.
Seattle's got it, and they're on the attack. Off a stick. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Takes the shot. Blocked in traffic. Errant pass and they can't connect. Puck moved over to Kyle. And they won't connect on that one. Kid stick handling in his own zone. Grabs the puck at center. Can't get it to go. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Angles it over to Santana. Can't get it to go. Back at the point, they set it up. Takes the feed.
And
sends it just out of reach.
Nice.
The Kraken have taken control of the puck. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And that's broken up. Here's a blast. What a save! Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none. And he got caught.
Jagr's got the puck. Blocked in front. And now it's grabbed by Quick. Picked up by Santana. Quick pass to Beaver. Couldn't complete the pass.
It's
picked off in the offensive end. Dallas has the puck.
Yeehaw.
The Stars move it in. Quick's tripped up in the official in the air.
Must be a nice release.
Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Kyle's calling rage. For tripping. He's off the box.
Very rage.
Dallas gets set to go to work on the power play for the first strike.
Scoreless sure game, back, yo. Power play gets their first opportunity.
Which time,
man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We
another
got
penalty
coming up right here.
I'm so dead right now. I literally don't even have any perks. And when I got laid out. I'm not in.
You get it.
No, I got no choice but to call it.
All right, we got all kinds of ice room here. Let's keep tonight as they'll try to still go on 3-man advantage. Oh, the offensive players are licking their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. Oh wow. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. The Stars take it along the wall. Oh fucks. Sorry, Blue. Take it along the wall by Forsberg. What the fuck was that?
User 1-2, right here.
Yeah.
The Stars move to the offensive zone. Looking to get it out. Puck grabbed by Quick. Move to the middle.
Oh, fuck. Has expired, but they that's caught. My fucking god. I should have been up there to pick that up. Got caught for it.
Past the halfway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one.
Oh, time.
Kyle's won it. Seattle's PK unit comes up clutch.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
And puts the body into it. A little bumper car hockey.
Nice.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Trying to engage a little physicality.
As soon as I get a pass off, I fuck the potatoes. Got it in the offensive zone.
Seattle's got the puck behind the net. Skates across the blue line.
Oh, fuck off, you left trigger BS. Hand goes up here.
Play is stopped, and here's the official call. Well, a little bit of confusion there, but that's a penalty, and there'll be one minor call. And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Alright, here we go.
Hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play. They got their big boys up trying to crack the air.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning.
Itch.
Seattle's got a hold of the puck now. Kyle's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power
play. Time block two.
Seattle's won the draw. Moves it up. Handles the puck at the point. And he's going after him here.
Kyle's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
What's up,
and we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Time up. I get two.
Continue to be shorthanded here. Kyle's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Quick.
Hammer.
Kaboom!
That's true.
Oh, what a hit on the ice. Moves it over to Beaver. Dallas gets a nice boost from their penalty killers. Sticks it. He scores.
I just back. Yeah. We're good. Let's go.
That's a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
Late goings of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. That pass to
let's go to green.
The Kraken have it in their own zone. Here they come up along the wing. Great defensive play at center by Quick.
Dallas intercepts another pass.
Nice try.
In the right place all night long. Nice
Justin's going to come
that didn't
up
go
and get a whistle. Even with the traffic starting to close in. He had to grab that when he did. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
Sick off.
Quick's won the draw.
Good try.
Dallas comes so tip. Close.
Let's go.
Position to take over nice tries. Game.
Momentum wow. Won't change as that hits the post and stays out.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
the NHL days. Oh.
He's still there.
Shane Slavalski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Beaver. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Nice defensive robbery on that. Back to the point it goes. Tries to feed it over.
Fuck, I'm trying to do that. Nice.
Use of the stick here at center ice. Rocked him in the open ice. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. Takes a hit on the play. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Right to the middle. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Nowhere for that.
Oh, I'm trying to get over there.
Takes it at center. Fires it into the offensive zone. And that's knocked away by Santana. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Made that stop.
Holmes has no trouble on that save. Deflects it into the corner.
And he puts that one aside with ease.
Slides across and
whose puck is it?
Save, like... But you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
And no luck on that pass.
Fuck off.
Can't connect.
Oh, get it.
Sends one across. And here at center, that's intercepted. Seattle's got the puck along the wall.
Look out!
Oh, what a
heads up.
Those are the ones you feel in the morning. Oh, here's the pass.
There it is.
Nice.
They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him, and he's looking for that one-timer. That pass is on the tee. And he hammers it into net. We watch him do this time and again at practice. Of course, there's no goalies in there because who wants to volunteer for this? But this is a missile. The one-timer blows right by the goaltender.
His 1T zone ability can make him so dangerous. And with the perfect setup, he hammered it home, guys. That was a great one-timer.
Hangs onto the puck. And he makes the easy save. Covers it up, we'll get a stoppage in play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We are all tied up in this one. Here he is on the tip.
Oh my lord, what a
wow.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
And they keep the pressure on.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. Takes the feed in the back end. Big save
this...
in front.
Justin's playing outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage.
Yeah, sure.
And he's a reason they're close in this game.
Past the midway mark of the frame. It's all tied up.
Back to you, Blue.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Taken by Beaver. Sent into the offensive zone. Dallas will play it from behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Quick. Skates to the crease.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, off the outside of the iron. Right. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
Alright, here we go. We're scoring on this.
Dallas is ready to go back to work on special teams.
It doesn't really matter what the power play's done before you. You gotta have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
I'm fucking sorry.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Here's a chance to get it out. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people up there.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves it to Quick. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here.
Around. Oh, fuck me.
Kid's time is almost up. Justin's got the puck, and he's going to hang on.
Ugh.
9 seconds.
Pass.
Chance to reset got here it. On the draw on this man advantage.
Sure bet.
Quick won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And the man advantage unit comes up empty-handed. We keep things deadlocked with both teams back at even strength.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Dallas has the puck near the back end. Moves it over to Quick. And a stick break setup. Hits him right into the boards.
Nah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Oh, you fucker.
And he takes a shot. A little sideways on the play.
It's a great opportunity they develop, but they can't hit the net just up over top.
The Stars gain control of the puck. Handles the puck. Solid hit on that play. We got a whistle offside to call. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Slides the puck over. Good read with the stick to break that up. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. And that pass attempt is deflected. Poked away in the defensive end. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Takes control of the puck. Now a quick pass to Santana. With the bank pass. Dumps it in. Dallas takes hold of the puck. Moving into the attacking zone. With possession along the wall. Can't connect on the pass. Seattle's looking to break out of their own end. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Broken up in the neutral zone by Forsberg. Dallas looks to get things going now with the puck. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Dallas has it against the half wall. Too much congestion in front.
Oh, shot that low.
Seattle's got the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Quick. Unable to reach that one. Stays with it. And that's off a stick. Good heads up play to knock it away. Shuts him down.
And they're aggressive.
Hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
We haven't even hit the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Nice pass. Some solid defensive work in the row.
There it is.
Deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead. Once again into the zone. They know he's going to set up for that one.
Let's go, boys.
And that's a dangerous weapon. He unloads this by the goalie.
Oh, sure.
Centers are set, face off, ready to resume play. Here's a short pass to Juju. Quick haul down, penalty on the way. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Penalty's called, and right away the penalty killers stand up. They know the job is theirs to keep this game at a one-goal deficit. Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Shit.
Up and down, that's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus.
Yes, baby.
I look for you all the time, Green. They usually have you covered. Yeah, one time they didn't.
I know, I can't capitalize. That is a good fucking look, though. I love that. Power play. They're ready to
drop the puck here for this face-off. Oh, shit.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup.
Nice.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Blue.
Moves it to Quick. You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
And a great nice look. Save.
Good save. Positional save through travel.
Oh,
he closes the
fuck. Hit him in the face.
Blocks the shot.
Nice.
Puck scooped up by Quick.
Oh.
Santana's up and ready to join the play.
Wow.
I think he's seen enough. He
guaranteed I injured that guy with the shot. The
guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the game has been played. Dallas leads it 2-1. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Shit.
Gets it out of his own end. Picked up.
You can see
the
fucking guy.
I didn't realize he was coming out that early.
And that pass is redirected. Quick pass to Quick. And that one's broken up. Passed up ahead. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Picked up along the wall by Quick. Seattle's got it behind the net. The Kraken have it on the attack.
Oh my fucking god, what a bounce.
Really good effort here to continue to push along. Try and find a way to
couldn't come up with that at all.
They've done it. And this game is tied. Absolutely clutch. Wow, did he go chasing? The D-man's behind the net, which is great, except nobody else is there. The puck comes to the front, and before he can get back out to help, it's in the net.
Oh, guys.
Quick won the draw. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Prosper.
Ah, that's just such a bad play by me.
The Kraken have possession along the boards. Glove save and the play continues. Oh, they do it again. Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row. The Stars take it across the line. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Beaver. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Scoops up the puck now. Dishes it to Kyle. Here we go, one-man rush.
Fuck that.
Stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Manages to hang on. There's a hit on the play. The Stars carried along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Quick. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Fuck that, man.
Control of it now from their own end. Jagr's got it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Moves it quickly over to Quick.
There it is.
Shit, boys.
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested. now have found a way to jump into the lead. Oh, what a great moment for them. So much emotion as they break the tie, take the lead with that late goal.
Oh, shit.
The Canadians are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And now it's over.
Yep, that's fine.
You too.
Dallas with possession in their own zone.
Let's get it up quick.
That's right. Seattle's got it along the wall.
Oh, that's unbelievable. I forced it and went off a fucking zone. Unbelievable. Alright, let's get this.
Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back on.
Oh my god, you're lying.
The Stars have it behind the cage. Can't get a hold of that pass. There's the horn. Neither team giving an inch to each other tonight, and so we'll go to overtime next.
Your left wing likes to cherry pick a lot. Unfortunately, you just fucking threw it out front.
Gets your overtime picks in because they are ready to drop the puck. Overtime has begun. Ray, I know you love these moments. With possession along the wall. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Pitt. Great use of the stick at center by Kidd. Can't catch up to the pass. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Moves it to Quick. On the attack along the boards. That's blocked.
There it is. Good. Good boy.
Oh, okay.
Nice. And that will close the ball on this one. I'll get some screenshots.
Challenge accepted. And they pick
up
the
result.
They made the challenge. It looked like they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made
it. Let's go.